did on this road, which greatly improved it while it was their road, and improved how the water ran off of it. And after Hurricane Faye, they were out here the next morning fixing it up. So I thank them for that. I'd also like to thank J. Edgar Roberts for listening to input, and I think he had a hand in convincing most of the commission at the time to pile into a van and come out here and actually look at the situation, which I think is a good thing. And I'd like to thank Rod Casey, the former chairman, for asking engineering to find a solution. Now, this particular solution is an interesting one, and I bet if you look around, you'll find other solutions that don't even involve the expense of curb and gutter. But this is a solution, and some trees are way better than no trees. I like that. And I'd like to echo Commissioner Lee, and discourse is good. I think if there's anything we can all learn from this discourse between the county government, the commission staff, and the people that are affected, is a good thing. It leads to a better outcome. And it's not even just on what affects you on your specific road, but other roads, as Commissioner Lee mentioned. Cottage Road, the commission has now apparently decided that canopy roads are a good thing. So maybe we set a precedent here. Maybe we've done a good thing. If so, I like that.